Oh, that's fire. Woo!
That Audi R8 is literally my dream car, bro.
Oh my, another early morning. I had to come in early for school today, but hey, when you got Cole Bailey and Obina to cheer you up, you know it's gonna be a fun one.
There's Cole Bailey. What's up?
So yeah, bro, you were breaking up on my phone. I couldn't hear you.
We got this little board meeting this morning.
Hey, boys.
How are you doing?
Let's go. What's up, guys? Thank you for coming.
So we're calling Jesuit families whose son is coming here or likely coming here next year for like the class of, what, 2023 or something? Yeah, one of those classes. But anyways, we're pretty much saying like a pre-recorded speech, sending it to them.
Oh yeah.
And hoping it isn't as awkward as we hope, so.
Can Jack make a phone call?
Can Jack make the phone call? Questions of the day.
Dun dun dun.
Hey, this is Jack Bratzett. Good morning. I'm a senior at Jesuit High School. Okay. Yeah. Well, I wish him luck, and I hope maybe to see him next year. That'd be pretty cool. All right, see you later.
Wait, I just said I would hope to see him next year, but I'm graduating this year.
You know, whatever, it's fine.
Oh.
She hung up, bruh. She hung up on me.
He only has a dad. Phone number.
Then you better call his dad.
You know what? No shit.
Whoa.
Whoa, watch the language.
Hey, good morning. My name is Obina Okoye, and I'm a senior at Jesuit High School. And I understand that Connor, your son, has been accepted to Jesuit, and I'm calling to congratulate him and talk about the school. All right, hey guys, this is Obina. So like, Jack is about to call one of our teachers, Miss Doherty. Yeah, he's a little nervous, so we'll see how this goes.
Hello?
Hi, Miss Doherty. This is Jack Bratzett. I'm a senior. I'm just like calling you to say congratulations. You probably know a lot about the campus, and so...
Yes, you are an easy friend, Cole.
Yeah, I know, right? Had your class freshman year. I don't know if you remember me.
No, I do remember these people.
Oh, you do? Oh, that's really cool. Okay.
So, thank you so much.
Okay. Talk to you later.
Talk to you later?
I don't know.
What, bro?
It was going good until he said, talk to you later.
Yeah, be automated voice. Be on, be, on, be automated phone.
Goodbye.
Call fail. We're chilling.
Yo.
Casually, I'm gonna be excited for the next class.
Kenneth, this is for you, buddy.
Hi, this is Amaris. I'm sorry I missed your call.
When you have finished recording, you may hang up or press 1 for more options.
Hey, Amaris, this is Jack. funny story. I had to call people about getting accepted into Jesuit. And so I got this list, right? And on this list, there's a name called Kenneth. I was supposed to say like a pre-scripted speech, but I feel like that would be a little weird calling you and saying that. So yeah. Go Marauders.
Getting over you, moving on. Letting go of you, moving on. Can't seem to find the reasons why you're mad at me.
So, you know, after the phone calls I had at school, this senioritis thing really kicks in if you haven't already experienced that. Theology, I had a test. Free period, I had nap time. And well, I learned about inflation in econ. Okay, it was a pretty normal day, but now I have a computer problem.
On the way to the Apple Store, because what happened to my computer is it doesn't work anymore. So, gotta figure out the situation with that. Basically, the charging port won't work anymore and my computer won't charge, and so I can't make videos, I can't do anything. Hopefully they can fix it, but we'll see what happens.
Yeah, I'm only down, I'm only down for you.
Oh, make a sound, don't make a sound, girl. Yeah, I'm only down for you. Tell him be quiet, don't make a sound for you. Roll out the red carpet on the ground for you. G5, blowing that loud up in the clouds with you.
Yeah.
How can I help you out?
So for today, we actually have no appointment times available, but you can still get service over the phone.
Okay.
We can also book an appointment. It looks like the next appointments we're going to have available Monday. Looks like we've got time starting around 3 o'clock and going well into the evening. Jack, how do I spell your last name?
B-R-A-T.
B-R-A-T?
S-E-T.
S-E-T.
Yeah.
Well, that is frustrating. Basically, they're not going to fix my computer because it's too busy. So I got to wait until Monday, and it's Friday right now. So I don't know what I'm going to do. I have like nothing to edit on. So frustrating, bro.
Is it just me, or is like the guy that talked to me at Apple, you know when you pick up a phone and you're just like talking to the person with customer service and it's like for tech, it sounds so automated. That was that dude right there. Like, you sounded so automated.
One moment while I look up your phone number. Please tell me, what Apple product or service are you calling about?
MacBook Pro.
I can text you a link to a brief survey so you can tell us how we did. Additional data rates may apply. Would you like to take the survey?
No. Bro, he sounds exactly like the dude that I talked to in the store.
Apple is happy to offer a choice of music while you wait. For classical, 2. For jazz, 3. Press 4.
I think we gotta go 3, boys.
Where's my jazz?
Oh gosh! So I have a problem with my MacBook Pro, and
okay.
I was wondering if I could schedule an appointment. We got an appointment for 7:45. Let's go!
So please, baby, talk slow, I'm off the blow, I'm off the draw, I'm in my zone. Grab your girls, grab your phone, and let's go. Get ready, we go to the chateau. Legs around my neck, I got your nails up in my back. We go into the chateau. No love, no love, no love, no love.
In the genius bar, just waiting for the person to help me.
Same story.
I don't know if it means anything also, but in the last like couple weeks I've been getting a thing that says like service battery. That could be
for sure.
Okay. God, that sucks, bro. Like, they literally said this is gonna take 5 to 7 business days for it to even be done, and then it's gonna send to my house. Oh my god, like, what am I gonna do, bro? That's why like the timing and stuff of this vlog is gonna be so off. Not without a computer. Whoa, back in the car. Kind of a rough ending to the day, but I don't know. So here's what I'm thinking. So these vlogs, right? This is just something I came up with. I'm not sure if I'm gonna stick to it. I really want to though. I'm thinking about uploading every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday, or at least like 2 or 3 times a week. I'm just gonna try it, see how it goes, because one of my dreams is I want to just like vlog all the time in college and so on, and just have it be like become a part of my life. I hope I can do it, but we'll see what happens. So, hey, thanks for watching today. See you later.
Oh Lord, what they finna do to me? I've been in the basement, I got my crew with me. I've been around the world, down to Houston, no Whitney. They think that I'ma fall like another doohickey. Killing it up in my zone. I didn't beat down, but I'm back. They say just go kill the track, so I might have to do that. Feel like the world's in my life.